everyone. I am DJ Spear, also known as Episode 24. And tonight, you're about to see mag-set tayo ng brand ito isa isa building.
Okay.
To start, before anything else, gusto ko lang malaman nyo na we have 45 teams tonight registered, confirmed registered sa DCA. So, probably magkakaroon tayo ng mga bites. So far ahead. Ito yung first team na naka-register is Roman Gill, also known as Rock. Well, yun. Ang shop team nila is yung Breaker 1. And second team is the Court, also known as Docker. Okay, so para di. Yan. Yan yung second team ng Breaker 1. Third team is the CP, Cosplay Internet Cafe. Third team is the Max Drive Gaming. And fifth team is the LKAS Team Blitz. Sixth team. And Awesome is from Boys Tech. And second team of and then for our ninth team we have Torok Makto. So habang nyatet ko yung mga team names, I would like to inform everyone na ang pag-set ng schedules nyo ay depende sa kung anong napagkasundan ng dalawang teams, and as well as meron kayong marshal para hindi kayo mahirapan na mag-guide sa inyo kung paano yung pag-setup ng schedules sa forums. So lahat ng information about dito sa tournament na to, about sa league na to, ay makikita nyo sa forums. We have Ramshlan. Medyo King's team. Team Technobits. This. Oh, just to let you know, some of the matches dito sa liga ito ay i-stream namin, but unfortunately, hindi lahat ng game. But still, we have the opportunity. Uh, Ang format ng tournament natin is single elimination. So unfortunately, kung matalo ka sa isang laban, ay pauwi ka na lang next leg. And also for the last match, for the finals, we have a best of three match na lahat ng laban ay will going to stream. Tambayan. Okay, and team yes sir. And team Decipher. Alt Unlimited. And now we have SmackDown, also known as one of the teams did na kilala dun sa Mindanao. Yes. Oops. Excuse. And again, after nitong pag-set natin ng bracket, kung sino yung mga nasa round 1, later on, gagawa ko ng thread sa ating forums and lahat ng mga players na maglalaro sa round 1 are going to post tingin lahat sa forum kasi gagawa namin kayo ng thread and lahat ng usapan nyo, we need to record everything kasi para malaman namin kung ano yung mangyayari. Now we have Unlimited. Sorry. Yan, we have Hall of Fame. And now we have DIT. Team AVT. The Most Wanted. And then, Yes sir, B. So, kanina meron tayong unang yes sir and now we have yes sir B. And Wired 187. For more information about this leg, you're going to visit our esports site esports.garena.ph. Dog heart. Ayan, kung titignan nyo, sobrang dami ng teams natin for this league. And sobrang stress. Yes, stressful. Eccentricity. Ayan. Tropang. Jocks. Sao. Ay, kung meron kayong mga complaints about this league, punta lang kayo sa main website ng esports. Sa forums, then visit the inquiry thread, then doon. Pwede nyo sabihin niya lahat ng gusto niya sabihin. La Espada, Team GH, GHZI, L, and so far, ayan, tapos na yung 45 teams and I'm going to shuffle the bracket. So, we're going to start. And sa mga tatanong kung sino yung magiging marshal natin, it will be one of the mods and as well as ako, included ako as one of the marshals and GM Shift. And the main purpose of this stream is to para walang complaint when it comes to brackets na hindi tayo magkaroon ng problema. And then so na-shuffle na namin yung bracket and this is the official bracket for this league, the GCI Cyber League. And so round one, we'll be seeing Most Wanted against Yes Sir B. And also TNC versus Tropang Chocks. And Nick Batowski versus SAO. As well as Hall of Fame versus Unique Gaming. Yes Sir versus El De Niro. The Original Seven versus Choco Craze. Team Decipher versus Team JHZI. And Team ABT versus Wired 187. And ayan. So far, makikita nyo na meron tayong mga teams na naka-skip. Yan ito talaga natin na BICE. Na nag-skip sila. And yan yung mga mapapalad na teams na naka-advance for the second round. And ayan, Pugad Red Killers versus XNTY. So, sa SmackDown versus Blake, Extreme Cyber. And Daity versus Mighty Joe. Ayan. So, ayan na round 1 natin. Na, ay, meron pa. Unlimited versus The Cog Heart. And ALT Alt Unlimited versus Espada. Ayan ang magiging round 1 natin for this league. And tonight, I'm going to post your threads sa forums natin. Dito sa Heroes of New World forums and dito sa ating section na GCA Cyber League. Gagawa ako ng thread for you guys na mag-uusap. Just, I would like to inform you na lahat kayo ay dapat mag-usap dito sa thread na gagawin natin. So that lahat ng information, may record kami ng usapan ng lahat ng teams. Para hindi tayo ganun na mahirapan. And again, lahat ng magiging lahat ng magiging marshal natin is from the mods as well as ako na si Sefcel24 and as well as si Sweet GM Shift. So ang mga mods natin ay si Duke Mooker, Mr. Pudding and si Elfie, Mr. Hikaboshi. And sa forum natin, you should visit our forums, our forums is forum.hon.garino.ph. And para sa mga hindi nakakita ng brackets, we're going to post din yung GCA, itong ating brackets sa ating forums. Sa lahat ng may question pa, just visit our forums and punta kayo sa inquiry threads natin. And lahat ng tanong nyo ay sasagutin ko. And kung meron pang any other question dito sa ating league, just inform me lang. You can PM me as well sa game, but hindi ako ganun makaka-reply. So, para mas maganda, dito lang kayo mag-post sa forum natin para mapansin natin lahat. And again, visit lamang kayo sa ating esports sites. Esports sites, ang dami. And esports site, esport.garino.ph. Lahat ng information, lahat ng upcoming tournaments na mangyayari dito sa atin, ay makikita nyo dyan. And so far, we are seeing na meron tayong upcoming tournament this coming Sunday. We'll be having a PC Express Gaming Expo. Second leg sa... Ayan. So, kita-kits na lang tayo sa may World Trade Center. We'll be having a 16 teams. Kaya, unahan to. Kailangan pabilisan ng takbuhan. And so, kita-kits na lang World Trade Center sa may tent. Yes, if I'm not mistaken. Ayan. And again, I am Sefcel24 or Digisphere. And maraming salamat sa lahat ng nanood. This is also our esports site para sa GCL. You can visit here dito sa... Ayan. Ayan. Nandiyan lahat ng information about this league as well. And we're going to update itong bracket later on. Also, the registration and announcement. Wala na pala itong registration. We're going to block na to. Announcements, the standings, the brackets, and so, ayan. Okay, and again, I am Sefcel24. Thank you sa lahat, and good night, good evening.